In this video, I'm going to show you how to download and install Oracle Apex on-premises. First, navigate to apex.oracle.com/download and download the latest version update. Unzip the downloaded file and change your working directory to Apex. Start SQLCL and connect to the database where Apex will be installed, assist specifying the CSDBA role. Select the appropriate installation option for you. The full development environment provides complete access to the App Builder environment to develop applications. A runtime environment enables users to run applications that cannot be modified. For the purpose of this video, let's install the full development environment option. Run Apex ins script file passing these four arguments. The name of the table space for the Apex application user, the name of the table space for the Apex files user, the name of the temporary table space or table space group, and lastly, the virtual directory for Apex images. And let's run it. It will take a few minutes to complete. And after that, you can create the instance administrator account by running the Apex change password script. Go to the documentation to learn how to install Oracle Red Data Services and get more details about the installation process. Now that Apex is installed, let's navigate to the administration services using the instance administrator account that was created in the previous step, and let's create a workspace where developers can build or install Apex apps. Sign out of the administration services and sign in to the workspace using the credentials entered previously. You might need to change the password and you will be ready to start building your Apex apps. Thanks for watching this video.